Hi, I'm Doug Hudson, and I'm Daryl Cartrip, and welcome to the prestigious event at Pocono. We'll welcome you with exciting racing with two races to go, and who will win this race today? I don't know, let's find out. I want to know who won the championship. My favorite right now is Mudkip All Godzilla, or even Baller Jam, or Venom. Row 1, Mudkip and Baller. Row 2, Godzilla and Charles. Row 3, Jam and Battle. Row 4, Venom and Doggy. And finally, Row 5, TM and Coop. And here we go, Queen Flack in here, lap 1, as they head into turn 1 for the first time. And Baller has the lead, Mudkip is behind them, and Charles is rounding up the top 3. And as they head into the tunnel turn. And these guys are going to compete for a championship right here. Points really do matter in these last few races. Yep, they always do. And Talladega could be the decider. Here comes Mudkip to the inside in lap 2. And Mudkip takes the lead from Baller. And as they head into the tunnel turn, Mudkip still has the lead. Baller's in second. Charles is still in third. And Mudkip might dominate his race. And Godzilla moves into the third spot. And lap 3 out of 13. And Mudkip still holds the lead. And Godzilla looking for the lead right here. He is creeping up into the lead. He has a fast car too. But so does Mudkip. And Godzilla moves into the second spot. And as they head into the third corner. And oh, Charles gets loose. And Jam gets wiped by. How did he do that? How did Venom not slip? Lap 4. This is going very well for these guys. These guys are having a great run today. Nobody has crashed yet, but someone could crash soon. And I'm worried about that. Yep, so am I. And these guys are really being prestigious. Oh, Godzilla almost got loose, and Baller almost got loose as well. Lap 5. And everyone's doing a great job. Not being reckless today, but a few people will being reckless, but it's okay. And Mudkip is still in the points lead, so people have to duel him out for the points lead, and nobody wants Mudkip to dominate today. And oh, there's a wreck. Oh, Coop and Charles slide. Coop will flip hard to the wall, and caution is out. He flips multiple times, and that they head into pit row. These guys are competing for pit positions, and if Mudkip finishes last on pit row, that's gonna be cautious in pit for his point standings. Here they go as we wait a bit, and Mudkip gets out first, and Mudkip is gonna win the race off pit road. Everyone's gonna be worried about that, and here they go, Queen Flag in here, lap 9, and we'll decide the leader here, and Godzilla is the new leader in this race, followed by Mudkip and Baller. And as they head into the third turn now, and this is an onboard view of what it looks like in Pocono. Only three turns instead of 4. And here they go, lap 10 out of 13. And Mudkip has a good run right here, but will he pass him? I don't know. And here goes Mudkip to the outside. Not a lot of people use the outside, Dale. And yep, that's true. Not a lot of people use the outside on this track, but Mudkip just used that as an advantage. And Mudkip has the lead. Will he hold it off? 2 laps to go. And it's going to be decided of who wins it right here. Will it be Mudkip or Godzilla? Will Baller and Venom, the long shots, win it here today? I don't think so. Me either. Me either, Dale. Me either, Doc. And here they go. Coming to the white flag, one more time to go. Pocono, white flag, final lap. And as they head into the first turn for the final time, and Mudkip still has the lead, followed by Godzilla and Baller. And here, Mudkip gets close, he almost hit the bumper as he headed to the third corner for the final time. And here they go. It's going to be a bump and run, and Godzilla takes the lead in the final turn, in the final lap. Here they go. Godzilla's going to win. Godzilla's going to win. Thank you all so much for watching. It's been a great pleasure racing here at Pocono. We all hope you all enjoyed it, and we'll see you at Talladega. Bye!
Bye!